Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Rodney1279 channel on this Tuesday night, doing Second Fortune, our daily game. And we have a host of folks on the call. We got Tim Zuna.
Hello.
We got Tim McClellan. We got Garrison Newkirk. Yeah. I'm assuming Steve is coming soon.
Well, yes. I know.
I'll bring him on the call just in case.
Mm-hmm.
And Carla wants to come on too.
Yep, so we can have a good game here.
And there's Carla.
How you doing, Carla?
I didn't realize the top. And holy cow, it's really tough to go in the circle.
Good night, mate.
Oh, geez.
Any strip on the old body? I got it right.
Yeah. Yeah, this will be my final Second Fortune for a little while, but I'll be back as I can.
He's throwing time, too. I like that.
Hi, Tim.
Hello.
Oops, I'll check my volume down as it looks. Oops. That's better.
So if y'all saw in yesterday's Second Fortune, Steve wound up winning the whole game.
Yeah, it seems like the whole guy gets to die. Do you think Steve can do it again this week, tonight, or Team Aubrey?
I'm not going to let Aubrey win. I'm tired of Aubrey winning.
So you say that every week, Rodney.
Yeah, it's time for me to win. I'm way overdue for a win.
I'm just pretty overdue for the
win. You won some money on Monday. So let's make it two.
Team Rodney, number one. Ooga, shaka.
Ooga, shaka. Ooga, shaka.
Ooga, shaka. Now who's shaking their ass on the stage? You see somebody shaking? Who in the hell is that, Gary, sitting next to you? Who in the hell is that sitting next to you?
Oh, hello there.
I'm in love with you.
But now that's what I'm gonna say for the Team Rodney chip. Team Rodney, number one. Ooga shaka.
Great.
Hey.
I have to do the blue suede hooked on a feeling.
Have we started taking a book yet?
Yeah.
Oh, good grief.
Got it, man.
Wait, is somebody causing grief right now?
Yeah. She said she's dropping in like hot. Like, she's dropping like something is hot. On the ooh, stage.
Ooh. Wait, where did she say that?
You missed it. She was right next to you doing it.
Oh. Ooh.
Hey, Rodney, you gonna make Gary go berserk today like it is yesterday?
I got a straight jacket on and I took my pills, so I should be good. I got a straight jacket on my character.
Gary!
I'd laugh every time he was shaking because I'd tell myself, what happened now? I keep in control.
Well, hopefully, Gary, I put briefly some.
Alright, we're ready to go, y'all.
I think 80s, maybe 20s, and what was something for naughty?
Gary, what happened to your hair?
I don't know what happened. As soon as I took that mask off, it disappeared in my hair.
Ooh.
Gary.
Man, hey, bald is beautiful. Can't go wrong with it.
Well, tell me about it. Tell me about it, Gary.
Is Raina Rose going to sit down or keep standing and be green?
I got you, Rod.
Who's that
Webby
on here?
Hello, yeah, me, oh me.
Oh, no! No, oh, God, I'm not old, but... Oh, boy, I like Tim, dude.
Yeah, it's, Honey Boo Boo himself.
Well, I know the puzzle. I got the puzzle solved already.
I wonder what the order is tonight. We got... Well, the host tonight just took a seat. Whiskers showed up.
I want Jace Koopa.
Well, I should have seen the S and Audio. There were so many Koopas, but I was ready to grab one myself. There were like three.
How dare you two!
I'm not lying!
Whiskers is right behind us, ain't she?
Hey, Roddy, for some reason, this looks like a late 70s, early 80s show.
You're way off, Gary. It's not even, not late 70s, it's not early 80s.
Oh, might be a modern show that you've never heard of, Gary.
But, who knows, I may not even get a turn.
Aww. Don't worry, Rod. What?
I got a clue, too, now. It's starting to come in. I'm starting to read it now.
Oh, my God. I take that back. Now I know what it is.
I think all of us know what it is.
Yeah. I've seen this show before.
I'll probably know what I... Watch it later tonight.
Well, I feel ridiculous a little bit for saying that, but eh, oh well.
Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, but I would at least, I'd spend this first two if we do, with only a little space.
You know, my pops told me this show was all the time, was on all the time back in the day.
Yep, we're right.
Probably see it too.
I love this guy's show.
Yeah.
She's going. I think it's been her turn the whole time.
Yeah, no chance of this puzzle.
Oh, wow.
I almost had a turn and just... At least now we're getting a chance to play this time.
Fast start.
Yep.
Yeah, now let someone...
Oh, God.
Somebody was reading my mind.
By the way, Colin, the solution to the puzzle was on the Dick Van Dyke Show.
Oh, I've heard of that. That's better than what you did. Yeah, you should remember some of his work from being in Mary Poppins. And he made a guest appearance in the Scooby-Doo movies.
Oh, no, well, anyway, none of your business. Who's gonna play?
Kenny Albright.
Let's see, ladies first.
Ooh.
It's better solved, not OMG.
Oh my god!
Spin the wheel.
Spam.
I don't want to see him lose a turn on the first go.
Should we help her out?
That's the only help I'm giving her after this.
Okay, I can say nothing.
She went for a vow.
No cookie.
Is this a kid or something playing this game?
Hello, now we're gonna really have a little fun.
Okay, we got the Zuna. We got the Zuna, baby.
Oh dear.
There, now we got something cooking.
Does Gary want my money?
Does Gary want
a hoagie? Oh, yeah. Who else likes it?
Hey, Tim, while they taking their turns, Tim, McClellan, well, it might be my turn. He just missed his turn.
No,
he
was wrong letter.
While, hey, Tim, what time are you planning on doing jackpot on Friday? Oh, I can't hear him. His microphone must be muted. Oh.
Okay, you got me now?
Yeah, I can hear you loud and clear now.
Okay, I said probably between somewhere 4, 4:30.
That sounds good.
Yeah.
And, you know what happened this week, you know, Aubrey left the Skype Game Show Network.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I might have to get two new challenges for Card Sharks after Jackpot.
Hey, that'll be alright.
Yeah. But we'll see what happens. He may come back.
He never knows.
Right now, Dan.
You never know, he might come back.
Yeah.
Well, I still love watching the stuff you do on the SGSN.
Mm-hmm.
I reckon it's well due for a new temple for the SGSN. Because I saw the one last time, and Gary did a damn good job at it.
So 1250 is the new high score.
1250? That should be tough. Someone could do better than that.
Well, it's 12,500. I think I may have said that.
Oh, now you need to do some catching up.
Well, it's too early.
Yup.
Team Roddy should win tonight. Team Roddy number one.
Food and drink.
We'll see.
Give me a give me a
name.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. I don't know what the third word is.
Boy. See what?
Oh, Rodney. Oh, Rodney. Those friends are fighting these people again.
Yep.
Well.
First me, then Rodney. Who's next?
See, I'm very unlucky on Tuesday nights.
Yep. I think that wheel got oiled really good, and you keep laying off bankrupt and losing to it.
Aaron, if she's gonna expand. Oh. Wait a minute, is Vicky causing trouble?
Huh?
She speaks Spanish. I think I know what the bottom of the first three words are. I'm not sure what the... Okay, never mind. I'm not sure. I know what the bottom is, but I don't know the top.
Oh, boy. We don't speak Spanish.
I'm not good at Spanish, so...
The other thing, oh, I went to school with Japanese.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, gato.
Hikaru's favorite word. Oh. Arma loses her.
Who started the game off?
Oh,
Gary. Hi, Gary.
It's Gary's turn. Gary's turn to be spin the big wheel.
I'm a little bit nervous right now.
Don't worry, Gary. You can do it.
Team
Robbie. Oh, there you go.
All right.
Oh, no, I know that first word. Oh, shoot, darn it. Now, lose the turns again. Let me lose a turn, bites night. What's that second word? I know the first word. Arenas, Rose, Sammy, Souza, you gotta sit down. You're standing up annoying me.
Who?
Oh!
Arena Rose, it's the slash Sammy, S-U-Z. Mm. Been standing up the whole time.
Oh boy. Yesterday we saw a cat in second fortune. Yeah.
Oh, it is.
The wheel is being a jerk right now, ain't it?
That should be the new effect for the loser turn. Heck with the bankrupts.
And I was trying to see what the loser turn sounded like in the audio wheel. It didn't sound like that, but...
Damn it! Again,
there we go. SK. Let's see how smart this one is. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, that first shoot it. That first one was not what I thought it was. Okay.
Okay.
Something chocolate ice cream bar. Oh. 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 Wait a minute.
Corey, you little son of a... Best oh, card. My God. Corey, I'm gonna get you for this.
Good for SK.
Son of a biscuit.
Oh, God.
Aubrey got this puzzle.
Oh, Aubrey's got this.
He's
got... Oh, no! We must take advantage of it.
I'm gonna tell you all right now, you all know about my strange craving I got for this
Yep. You bet it's on vanilla. I like vanilla more.
At 800. Well, I'll bring 14.
Oh, Corey, I'm gonna get you.
Well, he can have some, though. Maybe not the whole game, but he can at least have some here.
Oh, dear.
Guys, I sometimes think that this wheel is rigged, y'all.
Yep, exactly. Thank you, Roddy.
What'd you say, Roddy? I couldn't hear you.
I said, I sometimes think this wheel's rigged.
He's still on your one. He's still on your
one. People, Team Aubrey bias.
Oh, boy.
Just one.
Yeah.
Don't worry, you'll pass him soon.
Okay. Yeah, the wheel's turned evil. Yep, got that right.
Oh, God. Bloody, the wheel has turned evil today. Because I see every Tuesday night, the wheel goes haywire and gives us bankrupt and lose again. Even though it's Wednesday morning, afternoon here.
I guess we have the Wheel of Jeopardy.
No, don't you mean the Wheel of Misfortune?
Thank you, I was thinking of that.
Yeah.
Oh man, Corey,
Oh, so we're gonna have breakfast now.
Corey, Corey
likes his breakfast.
Yeah. Tim.
Okay, here it is.
Yeah, I gave it a thing of Vaseline. We'll see if that works.
Oh, God. Does someone need a redneck spanking right now?
Well, Corey's one, and the other one, again, the Serena of Rose person, again.
Oh, boy.
She just on the stage just to be a pest.
Okay, I'm gonna buy an E.
Yeah, the JJ's. Oh, I know the bottom part of it. Sounds tempting.
Okay.
No. Yeah. I think he's gonna try to make us hungry now.
if he's trying to make us hungry, it's working. Yeah, it's lunchtime here.
Mm-hmm. Is most of us dinner or late dinner?
No, not late dinner.
Well, for us, rest of us, it is.
It's about 12:25 p.m. our time.
The way, but it's so far.
Don't jinx them, Zona. Great job, Tim!
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah! Tim Rodney are on the floor!
Hey, Tim!
Let's go!
Remember this from the movie to get us pumped up?
So that puts me in first place for now.
Good job, man. Yeah. Got us in particular.
Good job, typical.
Come on, gotta get this category for Team Rod.
You do that, Gary.
Okay, so who's up now? Vicky. Okay, now Vicky.
This comes around fast, seriously.
Mm-hmm. I was watching it on yesterday, when I was watching Family Feud, and there was an answer with name and age where it's too old to buy, name and age where kids, or where it's too old for, to buy clothes for kids. Mikey said 69, and it appeared on the board, 9 people.
No comment on that one.
This better come around fast. This definitely, Ronnie, you want to know something? I don't give this category for us. I'm going to kick myself in the butt.
Oh, I hope you don't do that.
Well, I'm just saying that. Let's just say I will freak out if I don't get this for us.
What is it, Gary?
The category is music. The category is music.
Oh, that's right up your alley, Gary.
Yeah.
That's...
Oh, lose the turn for our run now.
I think there's a full house tonight.
Looks like it's almost another full house again.
That was a good show to watch, too. Full house.
Yeah.
The wheel's being very mean to everybody. I think it's back around again.
We had a fair bit of American stuff shown in Australia that was pretty good. Like Good Times, All the Family, Welcome Back, Carter, and a whole stack of other stuff.
Oh, you know about all those shows, huh, Bundy Chick?
Yeah. I used to love watching Welcome Back, Carter. I used to love when Horseshack used to go, Mr. Carter. Mr. Carter said, what is it, Horseshack? And he said, nothing. Even though some of them shows were made before I was born, I know about them.
Yeah.
Hey, Steve, how you doing?
Steve, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to be able to play. I'm not going to be able to play as I'm still busy. I'm hooking up all these DVRs, and I've got my hands full, so...
All right, man.
Sorry, guys.
All right, well, we'll talk to you later, Steve.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just us guys tonight. Oh, well, you guys, me. I'm a girl.
Oh, here we go with this.
Oh, come on, give this to me, please. I know this. Give this to me, come on. Give me the damn puzzle.
What? Good.
Tim, get this. Oh, Tim, you better get this.
Come on here, TC.
Come on, TC, get this. Oh, these guys are amazing. I love these two songs. I love them. Come on, get it, Tim.
Oh, dear. Tonight I've got another round of trivia night.
Can I help him with this one?
God, I love to play trivia.
No, I think you got this, Gary.
Come on. Got this, Tim. Come on.
I knock Opry down.
Yeah! We love you, Opry, but this is a bit competitive at Second Fortune Night.
You forgot a word.
Oh no!
Forgot N!
No!
Read it again.
How can you forget the word, Tim?
Uh-oh. Oh man, that was a bump.
Tim, it was West End Girls.
Oh, I know why you like this. You tell us about them.
This is one of my favorite groups.
Yeah.
Don't tell me who I think it is. No, it's not Tears for Fears. It's another one of my favorites. It's Pet Shop Boys.
Yep.
If it was Tears for Fears, oh, I would have flipped.
You would have flipped, huh?
Gary would go with the Tears for Fears.
Yeah, if it was a Tears for Fears, I would flip.
You never know. He might do a Tears for Fears puzzle one day.
Yeah, the end, Tim.
Yeah. West End Girls, he forgot the end.
No, West End.
Not don't get it.
And world is for the West End Girls.
Come on, don't get your story.
In West End Girls. We're West End Boys and West End Girls.
Oh, boy.
What's the high score right now?
14,300 with our buddy Tim in the lead.
Okay.
Yay!
I need to try to go for a win here.
You can do it, Rod.
Yeah, but this wheel keep hitting me.
Did I just call you Rod?
You call me Rod? Yeah.
I thought I said Ron, not Rod.
It's all good.
Oh boy. It's alright, Gary.
And nobody's mad, I'm not except gonna listen to that song right now.
By the way, did anybody see Wheel tonight?
I did.
Yes, we did. Chad did a good thing, Danny.
Yeah, he missed that bonus round puzzle, though. I didn't know it myself, but tough.
What was it?
Backyard Gazebo.
Yeah, well, that was tough. I don't think I would have gotten that.
I knew the first words, not the last, but they did a very good job.
Chad did a good thing by winning over $19,000 in cash and prizes.
Yeah, cheers to Paris.
Yep.
Yeah, I've uploaded some. Well, I haven't uploaded them. I just put them on my channel. Some little Aussie Australian segments. They're not. They're only short segments. One in particular is the theme song. I think one was from the 80s and one was from the 90s/noughties, and they were really good.
Bankrupt for Benny Boy.
Of course, bankruptcy in a while.
Ben Spindon, oh boy.
It is Severa.
Or him, or whoever it is, by about, what is it, 2200. Lose a turn.
Oh, sorry.
What round are we in, though?
Come on,
Rod. Sick. Rodney.
Rodney!
What?
Oh, I'm in the worst luck tonight.
That's all I gotta say right now.
Oh, no. Please, no. Anything for that. No.
You know, I thought that bottom word was, I thought that word was ticket.
Oh, well.
It's far from a ticket.
Yeah, but, you know, the last word I'm talking about, like the next to the last word, I thought was ticket.
Right.
That's why I thought. That's why I went for that C.
He's on a ticket to ride. He's on a ticket to ride. And she's on a ride.
Well, I had to keep a good thought. You know, the way I'm looking at it, guys, it's almost like Dale Earnhardt Jr. when he kept on losing for those last few years. I believe a win is coming soon.
Yeah.
It has to come.
Oh, I think there's a typo.
In the puzzle?
Oh.
Ain't it just turbo?
Yeah.
Oh, I know what it is.
It always happens every Tuesday night.
Hey, I only had one turn out of the whole game, according to what I remember.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what the I think I know what the typo was too. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? We know what typos are. The mistake Corey does before he doesn't realize before he's made the puzzles up.
Yeah, except that's supposed to be turbo, I believe. Turbox tax? That makes no sense.
Well, the Narcos Aubrey out of fifth place.
Oh, goody!
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, well.
That's he'll turbo be more tax.
Sorry, the losses next week.
That's what I did my taxes last year with.
What, yeah, turbo taxes?
I should be getting my return in a couple of days.
Oh.
New screen.
Yeah.
Rodney's getting on the board.
This is your weekly board. Scheduled mess up of the night. Oh, goody.
Oh, look at Tim Zeta.
Gross, yeah.
He's about to faint. Who made him faint?
Oh, it's sweets. Oh, good grief.
Oh,
oh, son of a biscuit.
Charlie Brown.
That's freaking time.
Gary.
All right, I'm trying to concentrate here. I'm just going to buy balls.
Oh!
Much as I can.
Did that help, Gary?
Oh, hey, Steve.
Hey, Steve.
Yeah, I just finished my job, so.
Maybe you can get in the game. There's three rounds left. Oh, there you are. You are in the game.
I'm trying.
Hey, there's a chair beside me.
All right, hang on to me. Yep. And I think that's where I'll sit. Right next to my niece, Texas friend.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Just got back with my little dessert as well.
Oh.
Strawberries, whipped cream on top of angel cake.
Mm.
Oh, I thought it was going to be dear little puff.
I wish.
Oh, crap.
Son of a...
Biscuit.
We just having the worst luck tonight, Gary.
Yeah.
Was that a Titanic?
Yes. No, he guessed the D made sense. Guess
the D did make sense.
Top one made sense.
That D made perfect sense, that first word.
We're having the worst damn luck tonight.
Team Ronnie's not good tonight.
You score.
Wait, give it up, Garrison. Who is in first place right now?
You are. Excuse me. I'm sorry, Tim. It's just that I'm having a little bad luck here.
Yeah.
Apparently, Tim McCullough is in the lead.
But look at the bright side, Tim. You are for Team Rodney, so I do apologize for freaking like that, but...
Yeah.
Yep. And Aubrey got relegated to...
Watch out, Gary, for my copyright.
Yeah, hold on, so let me turn
this down. I've got it down, though.
Yeah, I've been on my channel. I've been putting like Theme Tunes to Game Shows in Australia. I think we've got one prize is right one. I think that's from the 90s. That's cool. And several wheels ones we got things that I like.
Hey, Rodney.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. I forgot about the word end. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay. It happens.
Yeah.
It will make it easier to move to my room.
Yeah.
And now we got alt.
So we're in round 8.
I'm gonna start calling Mr. Sweets.
Mr. Chocolate.
Yeah, thank you, Steve.
Steve, wait.
Alright. Alright, much better now.
Yay!
See, I
may have
them.
Gary,
get in
your room.
Already in my room.
I'm Tim. Sorry.
Rios.
Yeah. No, I'm not watching you, Steve. Joke to him when I got going. 5 eggs.
Trust me, we don't want any whammies tonight.
Oops.
The bathroom one. Not the Tim Zuna ones, we were like Tim Zuna.
I had 3 of those last night, so.
Good, Steve.
7 arms. Oh my dang.
Uh-oh.
2 of those, that about is, oh my dang. Oh, I can't. He's crazy.
Apples from Steve.
Well, if he does very well, he could take over.
Oh, buddy Santa Fex lady, is that a letter in the puzzle?
Gotta be.
Damn, that beat is now stuck in my head.
Oh no!
Dag, Steve, I'm sorry.
Oh well. Back to my dessert.
Was that a laser turn or a bankrupt?
Nope, that was a bankrupt, right? You would say a whammy. That's a sad one, though.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Steve was on a roll for quite the round.
Yeah, no vowels left, so I had to spin.
Yeah.
That's alright. Don't be with Bobby, that's sad. That's what it sounds like when you land on a bankrupted Wheel of Fortune Australia. Womp, 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 womp.
Stinking beat stuck in my head. Alright, has any of y'all seen The Wolf of Wall Street?
Nope.
No.
Well, I don't mean to give spoilers if you haven't seen it, but, let's just say there was one scene, Matthew McConaughey and Leonardo DiCaprio, and Matthew McConaughey was doing that chess beat, and this is a bunch of stuff in my head now. It's kind of catchy, though.
I really be hope SK. I hope I don't feel sorry for SK at all.
Okay. I gotta think of something else. Ooga shots. Ooga, ooga, ooga shots.
No. Oh, God.
You're in full head out now. Crap, a rut.
Wrong luck.
Oh, now I know it.
Yeah.
Okay,
Yep.
Hello, Santa!
guess, because we'll doing it on Mondays. That's 2 weeks in a row now. I got Steve's attention on that. Miss A. Ray is still on third.
Two more rounds to go.
Yep. And it's going to be a happy birthday eventually.
Of course.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Kitty's taking that out for some.
Happy birthday to you.
It's crazy with blueberry and strawberries, so cherries, I don't care.
Jim Cena, how dare you?
Oh, food and gravy. I don't know. We'll see. It's a couple big words there, so I don't know.
That's stinking.
Whammy! I'm not gonna do it to tease them. I would, but I'm not.
Yeah, don't feel good to get a bankrupt.
So, but karma's a bitch.
Wow. Whoa. Wow.
Yeah, that was nice.
I reckon somebody predicted that. This big wheel. A talent. No more bankrupt.
Ooh. Oh,
Vicky was daydreaming. Somebody guessed the tea already.
She did.
Yep. She was daydreaming.
She guessed the tea twice.
Oh, go, Tim.
Alright.
Timmy. Come on, Timothy. You got this. Oh, messaging me.
Who's messaging you now, Steve?
Girls.
Oh, good.
Yeah, well, they're all bothering me. Well, they're not bothering me, but this one lady is really likes me and says, you are really cute.
That should make you feel good, Steve.
It is, but I mean, all these DVRs that I had to, oh man, all these DVRs I was putting in, I'm like, what now? I'm trying to get this thing situated. I mean, I didn't tell them that, but I mean.
You're a busy boy today, Steve.
Yeah, but I appreciate the compliments.
It's always good.
Yeah.
I hope he doesn't. Like, I hope it's not accident prone. Like Tim was at Home Improvement. He always used to be accident prone. Whether he does something or he gets blasted, like, whoosh, electrocuted or pulled off a rim.
Hey, Steve.
Yes.
Did you see that joke that I played on Gary on Facebook?
The bed strips, yeah, I think so.
That's twice in a row I got my ass kicked in football by both of you knuckleheads.
Ha ha.
Loose turn.
Mm-hmm.
Another loose turn, boy.
Gary!
Honey, what did I do with Robin?
Yeah,
he sends those pigeons after me now. That's another thing I don't like, is those pigeons.
Let me see what I did.
How did you know I didn't like pigeons, Gary? I just want to know.
Wait, what?
How did you know I don't like pigeons?
I actually didn't know. I didn't know you liked pigeons. With Tim, I had a ruckus of a day. I let pigeons in Rodney's house, I squirted pigeons in kids working with Tim, and I farted in Steve's face.
Tim, Steve, guys, I'm sorry for you guys.
JVD the panda bear's here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Tim fired me on my first day because I squirted Kim with mustard. Steven tackled me in football because I farted in his face, and Ryan just kicked my ass literally over the benches because I let pigeons in his house and I gave him the bird. Literally the bird.
Yeah, but remember I kicked you out of the house one time.
Why you walked Wheel of Fortune?
No, that wasn't the reason. I was like, get the hell out of my house until you can win on Wheel of Fortune.
Or suffer.
I took you golfing and you got your ass in the way and I punked you in the head with a golf ball.
Those big strips are hilarious.
Did you play last night?
But that last bit strip that I put up there, that's how I'd be really feeling in real life, Gary.
Yeah, about the elevators. Cause yeah. I can tell you'd be that scared.
Yeah.
I was just reading this chat book. JBD said, bird is the word.
Bird is the word. Yeah.
What's second place?
Who?
Vito Severo.
What's their score?
With 12,500.
Okay.
Wow.
Yep.
Tim is still in the lead.
Oh, boy.
I'm still in the lead.
Ding. Ding! The muffin's ready.
Yeah, dinner's ready.
It's ready.
Oh, God. Ding, 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 ding. We have a wiener.
Hey, somebody's making this in culinary. Yeah, the new projects, we're supposed to have our own themes and meals for open house coming up soon. Somebody's making this.
Ooh. Oh, boy. Yeah, probably Corey.
No, mine's gonna
solve
be
the puzzle, Zelvin.
He's gonna solve it. Tim will be knocked down the second, though. Might be knocked down the second.
Yeah, he will by 200 points.
Yeah, well, look at the bright side. He's still winning for us on Team Aubrey.
Team Aubrey, what you talking about?
Team Bodies, what the hell?
Oh my God.
Excuse me.
Team Roddy.
Excuse me.
What the hell, man?
Team Roddy, not Team. Tim, you have every right to take this stick and bash me right now. Team Roddy, excuse me.
Dang, you got it.
That ain't necessary. I won't do that. That one necessary.
I meant to say Team Ryan, not Team Aubrey.
Excuse me.
That was just an honest mistake.
There's only two of Team Aubrey members.
Honest mistake.
Yeah.
Round tenor.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to anyone who's having a birthday today.
Happy birthday to anyone that's having a birthday today.
What happened on this date in history? Yeah.
I ain't gonna disrespect the team. I ain't gonna do no more honest mistakes to the team anymore.
Final round.
Ding, ding.
Y'all know if I don't score again this week, this'll be the third week in a row I go scoreless.
Oh, Lord.
It's not good. But anyway,
it's so great.
Look at this.
Long streak where you finished in the top 10.
Yeah.
See Tim here? He's in second place, but he's definitely waiting for Team Rodney tonight. There you go.
There you go.
Hey, Rodney! Hey.
Intruder on stage. hello.
Intruder alert! Exterminate!
Got that from some kind of sci-fi movie I don't remember.
Oh, no, it's not the Dalek.
Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Why does it sound like the Twilight Zone to me? Yeah, Tim's always in his Twilight Zone.
Good one, Derek. Very good one.
Are you talking about...
Oh, shoot!
I'm talking about the guy who did the Twilight Zone thing, Zuna.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a good one. Now that will give you the lead.
I'm trying to make... I definitely know some of the word for sure.
Well, maybe TZ could do it.
One! Three! Four! Five! Six! Six wonderful people on the go!
And we got three eyes. Yeah, why not? Get the vowels out of here.
I've been doing that stinking beat through the whole game. Well, not really. Is that...
Hello.
Hi.
Whoa. Oh, hello. Man. Oh, my gosh. How many?
There you go, Tim.
Five. Oh, my wow. Oh, man.
How many?
Record beat here.
What did he ask for?
Oh, my God. Again. Oh my God, Tim, don't screw this up, please.
Well, let's be quiet. Let him concentrate, y'all. Let him concentrate.
Yeah, it better be. There we go. It's still being good.
And again.
Yay!
All right. Be careful on this one. Okay. There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, I know the one part.
Well, I know the puzzle.
Oh, shoot!
What happened?
Oh, I had to lose a turn.
And third.
I the one that paid for it.
Fuck. Oh, no.
What?
Oh, well.
Come on.
Oh, that's Spanish for beans. Okay.
Holy burritos.
Well, the Zelvin man could take the win.
He's gonna solve it here, and that means I'll finish.
Yeah, you're supposed to second.
Second place. Team Rodney!
Yeah, Team Rodney did it! Well, guys, this concludes Second Fortune, y'all. Again, I did not win on Tuesday night, but maybe next week I'll do it. This slump has to end. But this is Rodney1279 saying be safe, be careful, take care of everybody, and stay blessed. Goodbye.